Hello, First Sergeant. Honestly, what I do is kind of health, morale, welfare, and discipline is what is my focus. I mean, it has nothing to do with the mission. It has nothing to do with getting the job done in that sense. It's all about people. You have to be personally involved in it, because if you're not, then people aren't going to connect to you, and then you're not their shirt. I can't be completely and truthfully honest with you unless we have that rapport, and that rapport doesn't start when the bad thing happened. It's never just a one-time thing, because our airmen, they go through ups and downs, and we're there with them to get through those ups and downs. I personally feel that everybody makes a choice. I made a choice to be a first sergeant. I guess you could say it's a unique opportunity, because I thought I'd be a cop just doing cop stuff, and that window had passed, but an opportunity opened up and I jumped on it. I'm glad I did. The defender in me makes me want to keep a lookout. We give them the instructions and we say, here's your guidelines, color within the line. But do it to the best of your ability, as hard as you want, as long as you want, as far as you want, you know. But the other side of that is that you don't do it on the sacrifice of your family. Don't do it on the sacrifice of your mental health or your spiritual health or your physical health. You know, you've got to find that line and set goals that are attainable and get that feedback about how you're doing with them. And if you need additional help, then you work on it, but you do it positively. You never go and just go all out at the expense of everything, because in the end, you have nothing. And we've got great people. We only make it better every day. Sorry, guys. Hello, First Sergeant.